So why people which words? Use or all?
According to Gunnar Hesson, a German author, sociologist, and economist and professor at the University of Bremen, who proposed use bulge theory. In its most generalized form, a use bulge occurs when 30 to 40% of males of a nation belongs to the fighting age cohorts from 15 to 29 years old. Hesson saw both post-Christianist European colonialism and imperialism, as well as today's Islamist civil unrest and terrorism as a result of a high birth rate producing young bulges. Among prominent historical events that have been attributed to young bulges are the roles played by the historically large young cohorts in rebellion and revolution waves of early modern Europe, including the French Revolution of 1789 and the effect of economic depression upon the largest German youth cohort ever in explaining the rise of Nazism in Germany in the 1930s. In 1994, Rwandan genocide has also been analyzed as the following of a massive youth bulge. Maybe this is why male teenagers are hard to control themselves to fight with others and school bullying. Youth bulge theory has been subjected to the statistical analysis by the World Bank, Population Action International, and the Berlin Institute for Population and Development. Youth bulge theories has been criticized as leading to racial, gender, and age discrimination. But not all people agree with youth bulge theory. In many cases, people believe the youth are more kind, innocent, and more likely to be manipulated by the elders. So, basically, people at all young ages can wage wars. The only difference is they do in different ways. No matter what you tend to believe, let's look at our brain on how it works when people wage wars.